about that. Looks like my settings got moved around. Hey, this looks better than it was before. Okay, I'm back.
Sorry. On the bright side, it looks like a couple things that weren't there before are now there, like the Kendi logo and my Creative DStream logo. I didn't even realize those were there. Ken must have put them there. What? Please send donations. What the heck? Ken. Sell out. Yeah, I'm back. All right, back to drawing. So I turned this around because I would kind of want the curve to come out a little more down here and not be so pointy. You know, this is just art. It's hard to explain. Basically, I am drawing. Drawing. Drawing is like making decisions about how you want things to look. Well, I'm trying to copy what's here. So I'm basically trying to copy this. But it's like I have to figure out what's the best way to copy it. And use the tools that I have, you
Yeah,
know.
there's a dead guitar right in front of me. Go for it, dude.
Hi, Pisces.
Hello.
How are you?
So many darts in your ass. I just saw the queen's body fly up.
Does that look good?
Oh. Zarya on the left side. Zarya on the left stairs. High noon, high noon.
My cat is having a few wild minutes and keeps throwing the pillows off the couch. That's so cute. Our cats are kind of crazy. Milo's crazy. Yeah, throwing pillows off of the couch. Yeah, that's how you say it.
I'm not there, guys. No healer. You guys have no healer right now. Hi, Nan, hi, Nan.
see that? Okay, Dan, I have a new super serious question. Okay, shoot. I'll be back. I'm just gonna see how this looks on the camera. Oh, the lines I'm drawing are so light. I should use like a dark Sharpie so you can see it better.
I slept, Reinhardt.
Yeah, I mean, I kind of want it to be a thin line, but since I want you guys to actually see what I'm drawing, I'll do a thicker line. Actually, I don't think I have a thicker Sharpie. Oh, here's
one. Oh, Hanzo!
Wait, that's not a Sharpie. That's a pen. I'll just use the thin pen. Okay. Is Ken having a moment? He's playing Overwatch. Wait, oh yeah, tonight's Overwatch. Tomorrow is Silent Hill stream. Okay. Yeah, he's playing Overwatch. Give it to Jin.
I was looking at
here
again. And you came right
He's like
my
freaking
and
out.
Ah,
that's the Korean way to say I'm so mad. Ash. Sorry. I'm sorry. So this one
can't sit right here. I missed.
Oh, Ken's getting mad.
Sorry guys, I missed the sleep.
She's getting salty. Ken's getting salty. He's already salty. Oh, it sounds like Sevis is playing with him. I can hear Ken calling his name. What's the best way to get to a girl's heart in 5 easy steps? Why 5 steps? Why not 1 step or 2 steps? Food, and more food. That's funny. Every girl is different though. Well, what does this girl like? Girl things. she likes girl things. Like what?
Sides.
Do you know what kind of food she likes?
Go, Chapa, go! No, you didn't.
Girls aren't easy enough for
oh,
one
really?
Or two steps dying, jeez. So this line
wow.
is too far out, so I crossed it out.
And then
this, next I need one, like, I think this one needs to come out more. Yeah, this one needs to come like. So how much chocolate do I need to buy until being myself becomes overridden? What are you doing, Ken? Oh, are you fixing it?
Uh-huh.
Thank you. This pen really stinks.
Pisces, thanks for helping because, you know, I can only offer so much advice and Twinkie has already got all the advice out of me.
I have no more advice to give. This was the pen that wasn't working earlier. What you doing, Ken? Are you moving the camera? No, it was perfect.
All right, fine. I moved your face cam down.
You moved it?
Mm-hmm.
What about when I stand up though? See, I thought this through.
You did think this through. You're so pro now, Diane. I'm so proud of you. You want music again?
I need it to be, yeah, that's perfect. No, because when I play music, it doesn't work. Yeah, the Chrome just doesn't work. You know what I need to do? I need to have music on my computer that I can just play rather than stream from.
Oh god, what is this, 1998, Diane?
Well, my computer's too slow for streaming, apparently.
That doesn't make any sense.
Why not? It's like 4 years old.
Holy crap, it's taking 56% CPU.
What is? OBS? Oh, Twinkie, just be nice. Girls love nice guys. And if it's this kind of girl that doesn't love nice guys, then find another girl that likes nice guys.
Well, now that you're sitting down, you can't see your face anymore.
It's because I have bad posture. It's fine. Look, I made so many mistakes, now I have so many lines. I have to cross off the bad ones. Alright, this one's fine. This one's bad. 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 And now there's like a double helix that I have to draw. And that's what I'm worried about messing up. Oh, and also, how am I gonna transfer this to this side and have it be like a perfect, you know, perfect match? I'll probably have to trace this onto paper. It's somehow transferred from the paper to here. Or I could cut out pieces. All the problems I run into.
We have to just play music from Alexa.
Oh, okay. I think that's what we did last time, right?
Yeah, I don't get why your CPU is hitting 53% just from doing...
I don't know why either.
This makes zero sense.
Maybe it's because of the Wi-Fi? It's not plugged...
It can't be the Wi-Fi.
It's trying extra hard. How am I gonna transfer this to the other side and have it be perfectly symmetrical? Ken, you have any advice? So I'm drawing on this side, right? And then I want to be able to transfer everything I draw here onto this side and have it be perfectly symmetrical without, you know, like, do you have any tips? I was thinking maybe I trace it with paper. Flip the paper over.
That could work.
Oh, and then I could poke holes into the paper, dotted lines, and then connect the dots.
Damn, you just answered yourself.
Yeah, sometimes I just have to talk things through, and then I come up with an answer.
See, I'm the solution to all your problems. Where would you be without me, Diane? You wouldn't be making anything.
So, you guys like that idea? That's a good idea, right? So I was like, how am I going to trace it onto here? This thing's so thick. I can't trace with this. But if I poke holes in the paper, I can get little holes and then I can trace it.
There you go.
Holes. That's what I'll do.
So smart.
Back to my Overwatch.
I'm a problem solver. That's what I do for a living. I solve problems. Bye, Ken. There's a little loopy thing here. Little loopy. This kind of like reminds me of like an owl face. It's very whimsical. I am really in love with the designs on this armor.
Realize your voice really low?
No. I don't think so. It was before, but then we fixed it.
Hello! That should be better.
Did you just switch it to 3?
I switched to 1.
1?
Yeah.
Wait, it was on 2 before.
It was on 3.
No, it was on 2, and then I put it on 3, and then my one said it was much better.
3 picks up back and the forward.
Oh, that's why.
1 picks up just the forward.
Oh, and what's 2? Just
2
back?
Is less loud.
Oh, that's why I was 2. It was quiet.
Yeah.
Okay.
One is the best.
One's the best. All right. Ken taking credit for Diane doing the work. That's so funny. You don't even know her name, Twinkie. Alright, I guess the only way I can really draw this, I just have to draw it. Like, I have nothing to trace. I just gotta draw it. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like, helixes or whatever those waves are. What? I said what because I heard Ken say something and I was like, what? What?
Oh,
so Diane drawing. Interesting. Hi, Steam. This is probably my favorite part of this whole project so far. But my pen is dying.
let's try this pen.
Ooh, that's a good one. That's a good one. All right, that's a good pen. This is a good one. Here we go. Okay. What's wrong, Cammy? Huh? Did you guys hear her whining just now? That was so cute. You're so cute when you whine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Oh, that one doesn't have to go as far. Just goes like that.
Victory. Lucio should be ashamed of himself.
So, I'm gonna end up... So you're not gonna be able to see these lines later. So it's okay that they're all, like, kind of rough and messed up. I'm gonna end up painting over all this anyway. This looks cool. Yeah, so we got all the... Oops. It's really hard to draw straight lines. That's why I was using my ruler before. So, I'm playing Battlefield 4 for like the first time in forever. Ken is raging at Overwatch. Yep, he is. You having fun with Battlefield 4? Yeah, hell yeah. Cool. So, I think I got everything on here. Yeah. Oh my god, too talented. Oh, hey, I'll do games. How you doing? I'm just drawing stuff onto this. I'm going to end up melting these lines so it could be kind of like a carved in, you know? And I got the top. Too high. And it's okay if I mess up because this is just the drawing. I'm gonna end up painting over all this later.
Okay, Zarya is down, so we can start pushing in. We got two of them, let's go. Now is the time to go. Anybody else? Why is nobody else with me? Genji in the back.
Oh. Oops. Hmm. actually not how it looks. It's more of a... Yeah, it's not that round. It's more of a... Like a... This kind of shape.
Well,
so this is bad. Well, thank you. Like this.
I got the jump rat's dead. Sorry, it's dead. Thank you for the healing. Get on the point. The sword start pushing up.
Oh, that scared the crap out of me. It was so loud. But Bong PD, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Kendi TV community. And I think I'm gonna go lower the volume on my computer before I get a heart attack. Okay. Drawing. Oh, in case you're wondering, those of you who are new to the channel, including Bong PD. We stream on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 7:30 to 10, and it's usually video games those days. And Friday is usually when I do my creative stream. And on Sundays, I do a cooking, like meal prep stream. Basically me just cooking. And those times vary. But Tuesdays and Thursdays, 7:30 to 10. This month we're doing a horror games. So it's like all scary games. And like Silent Hill and... Soma's so much fun. We're playing that now. That's what we're doing. So if you want to stop by and watch some gameplay, that's what we do.
Healing. Thank you.
During the week. How does that look? So I got my drawing. I'm just trying to copy that
that's
onto here.
Healing.
I think. Done.
Shit.
Okay. It's alright.
Nice, good ult. You have your ult, Jin? Let me know when.
Okay. So I'm gonna trace this onto a piece of paper so that way I can transfer
it
to this side.
I'm dying, I'm about to die. I'm in the front line.
Let me get a piece of paper, I'll be back.
Hi, Cammy. My cat is so cute. She's being so cute right now.
Right.
Look at you, you're so cute. guys can't see her, but she's so adorable.
Have mercy. No, why did you use it?
Oh, she doesn't want to say hi. Never mind. Sorry. I can hear her meow.
Healing, healing, healing. Oh, God.
Can I use my pattern piece? I can't see through this, though. I need tracing paper. I can't trace it. I can't see. How am I gonna do this? I need the thinnest paper possible. Oh, no, no, no. I was just thinking saran wrap, but that's not gonna work because it's gonna get all jumbled. What's something that's see-through that I could trace with?
Healing, healing, healing.
Hmm. I just would hate to draw this over here and then end up it not being even because I can't reflect it. Plastic bag that's see-through. That could work. I'm trying to find a Sharpie or something. I'll just use one of these pens. Maybe I could do this? Use this?
Don't get picked off while going in there. Be careful.
It's probably really hard for you guys to see. The lines are pretty thin. But I could do this. Maybe I could break this open. Just break it apart. Cut it open. So it's not so thick.
Oh, healing, healing! Let's find the GG. Watch out for the nerf!
I probably should tape it down so it doesn't move.
Why did you use
it? Or I could pin it down.
Pin it down.
I wonder if I'm the first person on Earth to use a plastic zip bag as a tracing paper.
Fuck you guys!
Guys, please excuse the foul language in the backyard. I mean, backyard.
Dude,
in the background.
Fucking
that's
ever.
Ken. He's playing Overwatch. And he's going
oh
nuts.
Oh my god.
But yeah, this is a stream for mature audiences, so, you know. There will be curses. I typically don't curse, so you won't hear them from me, but mostly from Ken. Alright, so I'm just gonna trace all these lines I drew.
There was a point where it was 3-on-1. For like a solid 20 seconds. I'm like, oh my god. Bubble.
I feel like Ken is probably more entertaining for you guys. Like, Ken in the background is more entertaining for you guys than watching me draw. Dude, drawing on plastic is so much smoother and easier than drawing on foam. I hope this works. Diane, so cute today. Thank you. I'm here just to see you make progress and chat a bit now and then, though I don't want to distract you too much. I really appreciate it, Maiwen. I'm also really glad that you're mod, because I usually don't have mods while I'm doing creative, and you know how sometimes we get raided and stuff, or you know, like, sometimes we need to deal with people. I think Diane with the right hair would make a good Princess Leia. Just the right features. Aw, oh, thanks! That's funny. Princess Leia. You know, I just realized these lines. Oh no, they're okay. Oh, I thought they were disappearing. You know how sometimes when you draw with a marker or pen onto like plastic and then it just disappears after? Oh yeah, see it like bleeds off. It's onto my finger. Ugh. So I just gotta make sure I don't wipe it off. I hope this works. So I'm just gonna like flip this over and then try to like trace it onto the other piece of foam. But I know I won't be able to actually trace it, so I'm gonna try to pop little holes through the plastic so I can kind of put the outline of the design and then trace the dotted line that I make. That makes sense.
Sorry, it went to the right. Sorry, it's in the back. Tracer's in the back too. I got the tracer.
I actually thought about cosplaying as Princess Leia. Not like the classic, like, white outfit with the buns, but am I thinking about the right? I'm trying to remember. She wears like these really beautiful gowns. There's like all those different dresses. Or no. Not Leia. It's Queen Amidala. Or something. I forget. I only watched them all once and I hardly remember all the details. But she has like these beautiful Queen Amidala's has all these beautiful dresses. I might be mistaken. And then up here.
Forced me to play Vera. Bitch, get the wreck, get you. Oh, you wanna play? Estoy cagando. Bitch, get wrecked. Anna, fuck you. So, Widowmaker, fuck you. Benji's upstairs. Upstairs on the saloon. Now he's going to the jail. He's in the jail.
Oops.
Where is Afara? I see him, but it's too far for me to shoot.
Okay, you could do Amidala too. Yeah, that's who I was thinking, because she has so many different, so much more variety to choose from. In terms of clothes,
okay,
outfits.
Oh, no,
Alexa, play some music, please.
I don't see any songs in the music library.
Alexa,
you can find
play music. Alexa, play music.
Here's a prime station you might like, Tycho.
So, whenever I tell Alexa to play some music, please, she gets confused and thinks that's some kind of artist. So I have to say just play music, and then she'll play music. Who is Alexa, Diane? She's the Amazon Echo, the Amazon Alexa thing that does things for you. Every time you say her name, she responds. Like right now, she's waiting for me to say something.
Yeah.
And she just got confused, and now the music's back. Okay. So, I traced these things on, and I'm gonna... So does the music sound okay? It's not playing from the computer, it's playing from the Amazon Echo. So it's probably not as good as if it was coming from the computer, but that's all I have right now. I won by one kill. Nice, Steam. Good job. You won.
Shit.
Yo, You hear that is not from the PC, but it's okay, in my opinion.
Okay, thanks.
Maybe I can use a pin to draw a little hole then. That could work. Oh, those holes are tiny though. I don't know if I'll be able to see those. I don't know.
I'm in the air.
Let's try it. Rub it. Oh, dude, if I just rub it, it is transferring because the plastic does not keep the color that well. It doesn't keep the ink. Actually, no, it's not transferring. Why did that? I got trolled! No, some of it. Okay, some of it is transferring. I think, like, the wetter spots are transferring and then the dry spots are not, but I might as well try to get as much as I can out of this while it's still wet.
Wow.
Isn't this amazing? We're all learning together. I've never done this before. Just learning as I go. Solving problems. I almost feel like re-wetting the lines and then doing the transfer thing again. It'd be faster and much better than poking a bunch of holes. Who made the armor drawing on the notepad? That was me! To be honest, I'm not planning on making my own armor anytime soon. Chances are all skills learned here are wasted on me. Man, the amount of typos today is too damn high. Oh, don't worry about it. Ooh, that barely transferred anything. Yeah, it's not really the best. But I can kind of see, like, some of it transfer, like, right here. So I'm just gonna trace it so it's darker. And I can barely see the little holes that I made too. This is not gonna work out. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna re-wet this with like the ink, and then I'm gonna try to transfer it on again. That was pretty sweet how it was transferring. I need like a really wet ink. Or just like put a lot of ink on here. Maybe I should, like, do some and then flip it and then do a little more and then flip it again. Just so it doesn't dry up on me. It worked. Wow, very nice drawing. Oh, thank you.
I just copied it from the actual armor.
So you can see the front of the armor is in the bottom left corner of the screen. It's like right here, actually. You can see it right here is the armor. It's in my hand. That's the front. I don't have a picture of the back, but if you Google Skyrim Steelplate Armor, you'll be able to see the back side as well. Pain in the butt is like having to make sure everything's lined up before transferring it. Isn't that cool? So like it actually it transfers. I just go in and darken it. I don't even really need to darken it. I'm just doing this so you can see it better. Cause I'm gonna end up tracing it later anyway with the soldering iron. I'm really curious to see how that works out. Cause I hope I don't light this on fire. I hope it doesn't melt too much. I guess I'll have to practice on a foam piece to see how it works. Trying to get the plastic like wet with pen ink, and then just trying to press it into the foam. This is by no means like a professional technique or anything. I just made this up today. If you think about it, this is kind of like carbon paper. You know, like if you buy. I probably could have bought carbon paper and this probably would have been a lot easier. I could have just used that to like trace and like draw the lines. But I don't have any carbon paper. So I'm trying this and it seems to be working. Thank you. so tired. Sorry guys, I'm not gonna keep tracing it because it takes too long. But you can see, it's there. It's just not that dark. I've been tracing it so you can see it better, but it just takes too long. So I'm not gonna trace it anymore. I'm just gonna keep doing the transfer. Much better up close. Your method works. Yeah, it's working. Thanks, man. Yeah, it's definitely working. What's left is this top part. Done with the transfer. Hey, it was a little quicker than I thought. Have I really been streaming for an hour and a half already? Wow, it's been a long time. But I also did have a bunch of technical difficulties in the beginning, and my computer blue screened halfway through. Oh, I missed one piece. This line right here. I couldn't fit it onto the plastic. So. Oh, we got a new piece of plastic. Maybe I'll just reuse this piece. Then.
90%. We need to get the point now. We need to get the point now. 95%. 97.
I just want this piece. Design's pretty much on there. See that? It's pretty much on there. There's like probably this thing. I'm gonna put like a buckle here. See that? There's this black thing down the middle. So I'm gonna get like some kind of belt, like a belt buckle, and hang that there. Candy TV has been live for an hour and 46. One hour, 1 minute, and 46 seconds. So that means that I probably blue screened about a half an hour in then, right? And then I've been good for the last hour. That's good. Cool. Yeah, hopefully I don't blue screen again. Anyway, so I could keep drawing onto other pieces of foam, but I kind of want to try out playing with the soldering iron to see if I can, you know, if that method is actually going to work. Online, they recommended using a wood burner, but I don't have a wood burner. They're pretty cheap. I think it was like less than $15 for a wood burner. But I figure since we already have a soldering iron, I might as well try to use that and not buy something if I don't actually need it. So I'm gonna try it. You got gang banged by three people. Is that something in your game? You know, even though I traced it and I put it on here, it still doesn't look even. Well, it looks even, but it doesn't look like a perfect copy on each side. But whatever. That's alright. Find the soldering iron, and I'm gonna test it out on a piece of foam. I'm not gonna do it on here because I don't want to damage this. But I will test it out on a random piece of foam. Like this little piece. This little piece. So I'll just try it on that. I'll be back. Thank you.
think I found it. Is this a soldering iron? Oh my god. I'm afraid that if I touch this, I'm gonna burn myself. And Ken's too busy on Overwatch to instruct me on this. I'm guessing that once I plug it in, this will get really hot. I should probably put gloves on. I'm pretty sure there's a little stand this comes with. I need to find that. I'll be back. I can't get over here before Diane hears this. It needs something to, like, stand on, right? What do you want to do with the soldering iron? I'm gonna melt the foam. I'm gonna draw with it, basically. So, say, you know, I have a line. Like so. I want to trace it with the soldering iron. So that it carves, like, a indented line thing. Yeah, so... Oh, this is loose. Okay, I'm tightening that. But I just don't know what I'm gonna do with this after I draw. Like, am I just gonna place it down? Then it's gonna melt the table. So I need to find something metal that I could place it on. Time for a break. Okay, Steam, enjoy your break. I actually wanted to get pizza tonight. Like, as like a late night snack. And it's already almost midnight, and the pizza place I was thinking of is, they close at 1. So I should probably order it soon. Break from video games. Oh, I see. So you're gonna watch? I don't know. I'm actually getting kind of hungry. And I can't find the stand for the soldering iron, and I'm afraid to use it. Because then, if I use it, I'm gonna have to keep holding onto it until it cools off so I don't melt anything, because I have nowhere to put it. Because I can't find the stand for it. So, I need to find that.
And I'm kind of hungry. I kind of want to order some pizza. And last time I ordered pizza from this place, they took so long to deliver it that it was kind of cool by the time I got here. So I'm thinking I might just go pick it up. So that means I would have to not be streaming. Maybe I'll just end the stream now. It was a pretty, well, it was a pretty short run though. But it's okay. It's okay, I don't need to stream too long, right? I think I made some great progress, check this out. Look at the drawing, isn't that awesome? Once it's like soldered in there, and then I paint over it. Oh, I'm so excited. I can't wait to see how it looks. I hope it comes out okay. I can show you the other stuff I bought just for fun. Just to, yeah. Yeah, I'll just like spend a few minutes showing you stuff. There's this stuff called Plasti Dip. It's a rubber coating, so I would spray this onto the foam. And I guess it kind of just like goes on like aerosol spray, but then it turns, you know, it's kind of wet, but then it becomes like a rubber coat. So it basically coats the foam. And this is a white one. So I'll be, basically the whole armor will be painted white, but then later on I will have to go in and like paint it the silver, you know, like the dark silver color. Symmetrical, fancy. Thank you. Thanks, Old Dude Games. And then
I also actually got two cans of those because I didn't know how much I would need, and I hear they run out pretty quickly.
So while I use that, I'm gonna use this respirator. So you guys get to see me wear this. It's gonna be so funny. Because it's highly toxic, the spray. So I have to wear this. Protect myself. And then I talk like Bane. Bane. Bane.
And then, there's also
Quick Seal, which is basically like a caulking that you put in between tiles, like in the bathroom or in the kitchen. But I'm actually going to use this to seal the seams, so like when I stick this together, right? Suppose like there's a seam right here in the middle. If there's any gaps, I'll just fill it up with some Quick Seal and just kind of like brush it and then sand it, you know, and make it smooth. I can use this also when I'm attaching any of these pieces together, like any of the seams basically, or even when I put these together. I actually might not seal this because I want an indent here. So, but anyway. Yeah, there's that. Safety first. Then all I ask is for you not to start a zombie apocalypse. No one cared who I was until I put on the mask. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use this. I was actually thinking about using this to carve out the lines and then maybe use the heat gun to have the lines expand. But what I'll do is I'll test out the soldering iron and I'll test out the X-Acto knife. And I'll experiment with both. I'll see which one looks better. Whichever one looks better for drawing designs is what I'll do for drawing these designs. So, experimentation, you know. But this will probably come in handy for, I don't know, a number of things.
Get on the point, Jeffrey, get on the point!
And I think that's it for the stuff that I bought. Got some sandpaper. Y'all know what that was like. I showed this earlier, but in case you weren't here, I got this barge cement. It's the glue that's gonna be holding the seams together for the armor.
super, super, super strong. I gotta wear gloves when using it. And yeah. So I actually learned everything that I know. Everything that I'm doing, I pretty much learned from this guy called Evil Ted. He has his own channel called Evil Ted Smith. It's on YouTube. And he has a website, evilTedSmith.com. And so I watched all his videos, and I learned a lot about foam armor making. So I'm trying to apply that now to make this armor. I mean, he didn't teach me how to draw, you know, that's like a skill that I've picked up over the years since I was a little kid. But, you know, just the whole concept of using floor mat foam for it, and then also the fact that Barsh cement is a great adhesive for floor mat foam, and that quick seal is a great seal, you know, sealant for the seams. Like, basically all that stuff I learned from him. I learned about Plasti Dip, even like wearing a respirator because you don't want to have the toxic fumes. So I basically bought all his stuff. He put a list on his website of all his stuff, and I just was like, okay, I'm gonna buy all his stuff. I haven't bought everything, just the stuff that I think I need. Like, he has a compressor, like an air compressor, and I don't think that's necessary for me at this stage. I think I'll just paint it with like a brush. Because he uses an air compressor to spray paint. Ken is OT chill. Wait, so you're gonna be walking around with cement on you? Hmm. Ha! Oh my god. It's just the glue. It's a glue. But yeah, so that's pretty much all the news I've got. It was fun. I had a lot of fun drawing that. So I will continue next time with demonstrations of soldering and or X-Acto knifing. And yeah, Sevis Fun says wow. Sevis Fun, since you're here, I'll show you. There's a drawing. But yeah. I'm gonna wrap it up, so have a good night. I'll see you next Friday, most likely. Bye! Yeah, I'm gonna end it, Ken. I'm ending it.
I'm really tired, and I wanna get that pizza.
I wanna get that pizza.
Alright, bye guys!